beach. We're coming out here for the day, spend the day at the beach. This is where we're at. Volcano, lava rock, I think is what they were saying on the internet. Got huge surf, gorgeous beaches. So I know we're in Hawaii and I live in Alaska and I really should be trying to soak up the sun, but I'm not. We're sitting here peacefully in the shade, enjoying the beach and staying out of the sun, trying to keep my whiteness. This is the beach in Hawaii. So we're here at the end of October, the last week of October. This is a beach, it's very popular. We've got a couple there, some folks over there. Literally, I've got two, three, four with us. There's five people on the beach. Right out to the beach. So Melanie and I, so we have really enjoyed this vacation. Today's really our last full day. Tomorrow we're gonna be getting on a plane and flying back to Anchorage. And then I'll be jumping on a plane and going to the North Slope. But let the top back on the Jeep, put the windows down. And we are just riding till we run out of road. But really, we're on the island. We shouldn't run out. It should just keep going in a circle. We'll find out. Made it to the end of the road. It's this is a state park, but you have to have a permit to come into it. We don't, so we're leaving. But you hike down, they say like 2 miles, and it's an excluded beach. It's really nice. They only let, you know, so many people come in here a day. But let me tell you, this is worth the trip. Next time we come, we gotta get a pass. Aloha. I find that we have a lot of these one-lane bridges. This is the longest one we've been across. you got to wait your turn. Sunday afternoon drive.
Did
you get the kids with the... Oh no!
What?
A bridge. Now this is the most classic one-lane bridge I think I've ever seen in my life.